Excuse me, sir. I mean no offense, but your rhythm is just a teeny, tiny bit off. A baby dragon! Oh, I've never seen a baby dragon before. He's so cute. What's his name? Sometimes we all just need to be shown a little kindness. Oh no, I'm doing this because you're my very best friend, right, Angel? Oh, yes, we are just doing this for the ticket. I'm a year older than you. Let's not. How dare you? How dare you? Listen here, mister. Just because you're big doesn't mean you get to be a bully. You may have huge teeth and sharp scales and snore smoke and breathe fire, but you do not. I repeat, you do not hurt my friends. You got that? Yay. Too loud. Rainbow Dash, you rock. Woohoo. Did you see that? I was so assertive. I'd like to be a tree. Hey, Twilight. What's soaking wet and clueless? Your face! There's nothing fun about dragons. Scary? Yes. Fun? No! I will get my confidence up and show every pony that I am a good flyer. A great flyer. Mr. Beaverton Beaver Teeth! Such language! I don't know why I doubted myself for a second. Now this is what I call a perfect nightmare night. If you could not maybe yell so much, or maybe stop saying words altogether? And I was worried I would fail every time. Sometimes you have to do things even though you might fail. Not just any squirrel, a flying squirrel!